you suppose it so off?
Ventilation is a
catastrophe. What do they need that?
Because if they didn't, the old place would fill with smoke.
Oh, okay. And that's bad, is it?
Informative, to say the least.
That's a right whip. Let's get out of here.
What do you expect? Some idiot dug too deep, broke through into the sewer.
Let's get out of here.
Got better things to do anyway.
Something's gone up.
Throughout the district. You men, with me.
Men are out dealing with uprisings among the beggars.
Human! With me! Find them! My lord! Hot? Of course, but my lord, our men are out dealing with uprisings among the beggars. Come on, power!
Embarrassing.
Hold your positions, men.
That explains what happened to Billy's last agent.
Last apprentice brought me the most. I do hope you have something to. The abbey. Show your face here, assassin. I'll bury you.
What trophy shall I take?
Try and ditch me, corpse! Ah, there! Too slow!
Tat, tat! Not so close!
That explains what happened to Billy's last agent.
Billy's last apprentice brought me the most wonderful gift. I do hope you have something to compare. Diable! Lovely to see you, assassin.
Explains what happened to Billy's last agent.
Billy's last apprentice brought me the most wonderful gift. I do hope you have something to compare.
Diable.
There you are.
Give me seconds
to live, mate. Tat, tat. Not so close. Still relying on those silly little hidden knives. Perhaps not as clever as you think. Je te vois.
tricky, tricky, assassin.
This is my patriotic duty!
What trophy shall I take? I should have known it would come to this. To see you, assassin.
I'm behind you. Show yourself, bastard.
So it is down to the two of us, assassin.
Nice try, I will catch you! Shit, better keep my bloody eyes open. There you are!
Je te vois! Shall I take from you?
Monkey's trying to get away. You're mine.
Tricky, tricky, assassin.
What the?
Damn body that is. Shit.
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord. I offer their knowledge to the service of the Order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats. You may go.
The intrigues of rats? Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivir, come away!
It's done. Delacere is dead, Grandmaster.
Good.
Got you.
Ah, you're just in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a cour des miracles, we must have a roi des tues. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed, the body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at la cour des miracles...
You used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Quite a kingdom you've inherited.
It is, isn't it? So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy! Intrigue! A rapidly thickening plot! Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I say you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young, and yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you. You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem, as it were. It's a curious piece. I know of only one silversmith who works metal like this.
A blade of this make killed Monsieur de la Serre. I can only assume you knew this already. Why didn't you say?
Well, where would man be if he never had to ask questions? If everything he could ever want to know was simply handed to him, he might no longer think to ask questions.
Or he might accomplish a great deal more unburdened by ignorance.
Perhaps. The smith's name is François Thomas Germain. You'll find his shop near Léal.
Thank you.
Bonne chance.